Okay, my dear students, today let us continue the exercise 2.5. We have completed the two questions. Let us continue from the third one. In the following figure, ABD is a triangle, right angle A and AC is perpendicular to BD. Show that these three results. AB square equals to BC into CD, AC square equals to BC into DC, AD square equals to BD into CD. Okay. Now let us consider in the figure in triangle ABC, in triangle ABD, not in ABC, ABD, AC perpendicular to BD. Therefore, triangle ABC, similar to triangle ACD. These two triangles are also similar to triangle ABD. This is the property of right angle triangles with respect to Pythagoras. You may find this property in the article, that 2.7 of text. That is, if the perpendicular drawn from the right angle vertex to the hypotenuse, that makes the triangles ABC and triangle ADC similar, these two triangles are also similar to triangle ABD, that is for main triangle. Now let us do the first one. In triangle ABD and triangle ABC, triangle ABD is similar to triangle ABC. Properties of right angle triangle with respect to Pythagoras. Okay. Therefore, if the two triangles are similar, the corresponding sides are proportional. Therefore, AB by BC, that is AB by BC equals to BD by AB. Now cross multiply. That is AB square equals to BC into BD. Then, in second case, in triangle ABD and ACD. ABC and ACD. ABC and triangle ACD. Therefore, triangle ABC similar to triangle ACD by properties of right angle triangle with respect to Pythagoras. We have AC by DC equals to BC by AC. Therefore, AC square equals to BC into CD or DC. This one is the second. Now let us move to the third one. AD square equals to BC into CD. Now let us consider in triangle ABD and triangle AC. As this one triangle ABD similar to triangle AC. If two triangles are similar, let us write the corresponding sides of that similar triangles. So DC by AD or CD by AD equals to AD by BD. AD by BD. Therefore, AD square equals to CD into BD. CD into BD. So we have put all the three results. This one is the first one. This one is the second. And the third one will be here. In triangle ABC, ABD and ACD. Now write down. Now the fourth one. See what that reads. In triangle ABC, is an isosceles triangle. Right angle at C. Prove that AB square equals to 2AC square. It is right angle at C. So let us draw the right angle triangle. It is right angle at C. So ABC, this one is the right angle at C. In triangle ABC, angle C equals to 90 degree and AC equals to BC, because triangle ABC is the isosceles triangle. AC equals to BC. Now what we have to prove is AB square equals to AC square. AB square equals to 2AC square. Okay? Now in triangle ABC, angle C equals to 90, which is the hypotenuse? AB will be the hypotenuse. AB square equals to AC square plus BC square. Which one? The Pythagoras theorem. Pythagoras theorem. AB square equals to AC square plus BC square. But what we know, AC equals to BC. So let us replace BC by AC. Now AB square equals to AC square plus AC square, because AC equals to BC, given AC equals to BC. Now AB square equals to AB square plus AC square plus AC square, 2AC square. Hence proved AB square equals to AC square plus AC square, nothing but that is 2AC square. Write down. Okay, say the fifth one. Triangle ABC is an equilateral triangle of side 2A. Find each of its altitude. The triangle given is an equilateral triangle. up to A, find each of its altitude. Each of its altitude. See, this one is a triangle ABC. You know it? In triangle ABC, AB equals to BC equals to AC equals to 2A. Because they have given the upside 2A. So, this much also 2A. So A equals to A. Because the altitudes of A, altitude of A, equilateral triangles divides the base or bisects the base. So in the figure, BP equals to PC. That is equals to BC by 2. BP equals to PC, that is equals to BC by 2. Now, BC how much is that? BC is 2A divided by 2. 2 cancel. Therefore, BP equals to PC equals to A. Say, let us consider one of the triangle. In triangle ABP, angle ABB angle ABB equals to 90 degree because the AB, BQ and CR are the altitudes. Okay, now AB square equals to AB square plus BP square. AB square plus BP square. AB square, that is 2A, equals to AB. We don't know. AB square plus BP, that is A square. Now 4A square equals to AB square plus A square. So 4A square minus A square equals to AB square. 4A square minus A square equals to AB square. Now 4A square minus A square, 3A square equals to 3A square equals to AP square. Therefore, AP equals to square root of 3A square. Now, square root of 3 is root 3. Then square root of A square is A. So, AP is nothing but altitude. Therefore, AP equals to A root 3 or root 3 dot A. A root 3 or root 3 A. Similarly, AB equals to BQ equals to CR equals to root 3A. Root 3A. So the altitudes of equilateral triangle equals to A root 3 centimeters. So, see once again, here we have considered the equilateral triangle ABC. In equilateral triangle, all sides are equal. So, that are why I have written here AB equals to BC equals to AC, that is equals to 2A. 2A is the dimension given by the question. That is AB 2A. So, multitude of equilateral triangles divides the base of that equilateral triangle into two parts, that the bisects the base. Okay, BP equals to PC. That is BP equals to PC is nothing but that is half of the length. So half of its length means BC by 2, that is 2A by 2, 2 to cancel. BP equals to PC, that is equals to A, this length. Then I have considered one of triangle, in triangle ABP, ABP equals to 90 degree, ABP equals to 90 degree. Then I have applied the Pythagoras theorem. Pythagoras theorem, AB square equals to AB square plus BP square. AB is 2A, that is 4A square. AB, we do not know, we have to find AB square, then A square. That has been transferred, 4A square minus A square, 3A square. Therefore, AP equals to 3A square. Square root of 3 into A. So, AP equals to A root 3 or root 3 into A. Similarly, the altitudes he has asked. Altitudes. So, we have to write the values of remaining two altitudes. Similarly, AP equals to BQ equals to CR, that is equals to root 3. Therefore, the altitudes of equilateral triangle A root 3 units. If they are given in centimeter, you can write centimeter, or you can write simply units.